हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डू क्लास 9th चैप्टर 10th सर्कल्स एक्सरसाइज 10.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इफ द डायगोनल्स ऑफ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल आर डायामीटर्स ऑफ सर्कल थ्रू द वर्टिसेस ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल प्रूव दैट इट इज़ अ रेक्टेंगल. नाउ सी अ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral where the diagonals AC and BD are also the diameter of this circle. So this is center O and we have to prove that it is rectangle. So let us write this thing. It is given that A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral. In which diagonals AC and BD are diameters of circle. Now we have to prove that ABCD is a rectangle. So let us start our proof. Now AC is diameter, it is given. It is given to us. Therefore angle ADC is 90 degree. As AC is the diameter, this angle ADC we can say is an angle in a semicircle. So ADC is 90 degree because angle in a semicircle is a right angle. And similarly we have angle ABC also 90 degree. As AC is the diameter, so this again is an angle in a semicircle, so this is also 90 degree. Okay, again BD is diameter, it is also given to us. Therefore angle BAD is 90 degree, angle in a semicircle is a right angle. Angle BCD is also 90 degree. So we can say that this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, and this angle is also 90 degree. That is, each angle of quadrilateral ABCD is 90 degree. Therefore ABCD is a rectangle.